It is highly recommended to attend the prayer in congregation in the masjid. But if one was attending a class or was tied up in a school, you can still hold the prayer once you get through of your class, and inshallah it will count as jama'ah.